Welcome back to Aerialisty. Today's tutorial is demonstrating to you how to get from either hipkey or thigh hitch to Jacob's ladder. So I'm going to start with a hipkey. And now to get to thigh hitch, I simply need to swim my tail off my head. And now I'm in thigh hitch. So from my thigh hitch, I'm going to curl over, split my tails, and bring them on into an X on my back. So curl one and then bring in the other. So now each one is in my armpit. From here, I'm going to gain control of my pole with both hands, straddle my legs up, and hook my thigh hitch leg onto the pole, setting up for a spool jump. Wrapping my arms for more stability, I will let my leg off and then I will come into my Jacob's ladder. So letting the leg up and then out. From here, I can pull up and come out. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and thanks for watching.